This is how I got better at drawing trees. And it's not just drawing from vacuum. I actually take a reference image from the internet and I will actually just trace over it. And I'll look at examples of where other people have drawn trees in their own style, and I will try my best to find ones that I like and just copy it.